Okay. This. Should be it.
papers.
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Oh, hell. Bike's looking a bit worse for wear, man. Okay, man. See you around, Deke.
Deacon St. John.
Damon.
Anything else I can get for you? Come by any time.
See ya, Deke.
Hey, Deke. That was life in the shit.
Jazzy, how's it going?
Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Hey, Deke, you stay safe, okay?
Hey, Deke.
Manny.
This girl could use a tune-up. All right. Later, man.
Manny, camper's life, right?
Deacon, hey.
Go get some air. Nice.
Like Boozer says, when you hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.
Wasn't watching.
You see all the venison we have now? Thanks to that drifter. I lived in this little town called Sisters outside of Farewell. I was home. Sick as hell.
Good to see you, Deke.
Beaver. I tried calling my wife.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
What the... Oh, Jesus, ah.
Better have a look around, Deke.
Yes.
Whose man are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper cap. On with these guys. Elkai said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on them.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, I sure would have killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Hurt you.
what are you doing to me? Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the game. Just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Booze Man. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see you. Yeah, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
What do you want?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, we got a problem.
Hey, yeah, Doc. What's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted. Heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, We've seen him scouting the hot springs.
Get your ass back to
a couple of men followed him back to their camp in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rivers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of him. I got a score settled.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Hey, how's it going? We got gas if you need it. Stuff's getting scarce. Hey, always good to see you, Deacon.
Hey, Deke. Hey, Deke. I haven't seen you around much.
Yeah, Boozer and I decided to head down to Lost Lake for a while. Just a change of scenery, you know?
You guys ever coming back? Thought you were riding north.
Yeah, I thought so too. I mean, we are. Just have to take care of some stuff.
Yep. Stay old, brother. All right?
Thank you.
He sent you?
Come in.
Come on, you sons of bitches.
Get in there.
Stop. I don't hear the words.
What's your name, asshole?
I'm killing.
There's none of you are getting out of here alive. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on.
Put my friend's arm to get low, motherfucker.
Peace, let me help you out!
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that replicant no more. I took care of him, the last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biker Boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Blah, blah, blah. How do your drugged out disciples even listen to this shit?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you wanna know more.
Trying to block their doors. Well, at least we won't run out of firewood. The next few days,
these trees can go to hell.
No idea how.
Damn, hey, Deke. Smells like from the shit.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, ya, Manny.
Later, man.
Deacon, hey.
Damon, how's it going?
Hey, hold on.
Email.
charge. He followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
This is it. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now. Okay, let's take a look around.
People live there in the camp. How many? How many? No more.
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
you on foot. I know when to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Open up.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
Red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Hey, good to see you.
What's going on, Blair?
How's it going?
Just looking for some stuff.
Here to check out my shit? Yeah, good part, that one. What else can I get you?
Okay.
Later, Deke.
So, a couple months ago, we were up like crazy, really.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What the hell?
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing free. Don't worry. Find this guy. Deacon out. All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Cigarette butts, yes. Come on. Footprints.
How's it going?
These look like kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
Lay into him!
That's it. How many wounds? We're good.
Tobacco's bit. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker.
Shit.
Freaks!
More boot prints. Yeah, this way. Thank you.
burn, you asshole.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
Fox. What's in here? More blueprints. Good. You're in. Jesus. You gotta go.
Oh,
flashlight.
Hiding in one of these shacks.
What was that?
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. All right, okay.
Let's go.
Hey, do you think the freaks remember anything about their